Sup, Matt Joe? It's Wednesday, and it's October. I don't know the exact date, but Halloween's getting close, and I need to figure out who I'm gonna be. So, as you may or may not know, I went to Target this weekend, and I took a bunch of videos that I have intent to show you, but I just keep forgetting.
That's Marie.
I've actually never seen
that's CJP.
Nice one. He's not the nice one.
That's Chris. That's Ethan!
Nobody remembers who I am.
But I bought this koala hat, and it's kind of awesome. It's totally awesome. It is totally awesome, isn't it? My room is also all decked out in Halloween stuff now. You can't really see the entirety of it, but now you can. So let's just take some time to admire the little things that I've put up. I also have some sticking onto the windows, but they fall down a lot, and you can't see them right now. Not in that video were the lights that look like candy corn. Mariette also had some, so she plugged them into mine. And now we've got this pretty awesome thing. I don't even know what I would consider that. And then we plugged in my dinosaur lights. It's all really great. So I've been watching Mawetu Penguin Drum, and I really like it. I really like the stalker girl, and I told you guys that, but I do. This hat's really hot. I took my midterm for my seminar class. I don't know why a seminar class needs a midterm. But it was... How did I do? On the essay, I couldn't follow my own argument. I'm going to Walmart tonight to buy makeup so I can make myself into a zombie on Friday. The gaming club's putting on this awesome zombie party kind of thing where we all go dressed up as zombies. And then we played zombie board games or something? I don't even know. But I'm excited for it because I get to use my haunted house makeup expertise. Which really isn't expertise, but I just like doing it. When I went to Target, to hop back onto that train of thought, the people were excessively rude to my friends and I. And I think it's because we're college kids and they assume that we're doing something bad. But we're not bad people, so they shouldn't assume that. I sent an angry email to Target. I don't think they got it, or something. Either that, or they haven't responded yet, which is entirely plausible because, you know, they're Target and they probably get like 20 emails, 20 billion emails a day. But still, I think that they should be aware that the branch near me is really rude to people my age. And also to my dad! They were rude to my dad! But I love Target. And Target loves me. Do you like how much this outfit clashes right now? Cause I do. Plaid with stripes for the win! I guess I'll go. See you on Friday, Joe!